Welcome to another edition of No Time Tony. Today we're going to do the full body medicine ball circuit, where all you'll need is a medicine ball with no bounce. Make sure it has no bounce to it, all right? And we're also gonna use an exercise mat. And per usual, we're gonna work everything from the floor up, core up. Let's get right to it. Okay, let's kick everything off with power slices. We're gonna start by slicing down to our left and turning to our right with a great emphasis, getting our core rotation in, boom, there you go, good. And up, we're doing 30 seconds per side. See what I'm doing? Slice down to the left and come up to my right. Slice down to the left, come up to my right. And look at how I'm pivoting my feet. I pivot in when I go down, pivot up when I go up. There we go, good, keep it up. And exhale each time you do it. Nice solid core rotation, great for your arms, your shoulders. Overall, great functioning on top of great conditioning for a tremendous workout. Boom, all right, last one. Now let's transition to the other side. Get ready and go, boom. Now we're going down to the right, up to the left, down to our right, up to the left, all in that hip rotation, which then leads the core to rotating based off the pivot of each foot. So keep going and exhale each time you twist. Feel those abs being worked, those arms, the lower back, the outer back, the hips. There's so much going on. The quads, keep it up, keep it up. Good, come on. And twist, twist. Last one, all right, break. Okay, here's our first rest period. Coming up next, we're going to do power slams where you follow the medicine ball. This is what I mean. When the medicine ball is up, you're on the tip of your toes, then as soon as you slam the medicine ball to the ground, your core, your legs, and all else gets involved with the upper body by following the ball down to the ground with a good, bold squat motion. So up on your toes when you're up, then boom, explode and slam it on the way down. All right, we're going to begin right now. Okay, I explained the method. Now let's follow through with it. And go up on your toes and slam the medicine ball down and keep going. Boom. We're going 1 minute strong. Keep pushing through. Like I said, your legs, your core, your arms, and all else are getting heavily engaged. So keep pushing and persevering through it. Good. Slam down. Up on the toes and slam down. And when you slam down, make sure you go flat footed. Keep your spine neutral because you're squatting to follow the ball. There you go. Like I said, the body follows whatever the ball does. Boom, there we go, good. And keep exploding. Force that down, good, keep going. Boom, absorb it all up, then throw it down. There we go. That goes with anything that's on your mind, anything that's heavily on your mental right now that's trying to slow you down. Pick up the burden, slam it down, go through it, face it, persevere through it, and you are bigger than it. It will go in your favor. Keep pushing through, keep digging through. You're in more control than you think. Whatever you can't control, you just have to let it pass by. But right now, push through, give that effort, there you go, boom. The next exercise approaching is shutter steps. See, with shutter steps, you start off with the ball in front of you and your knees counter the direction of your arms. So we're gonna do one knee at a time. We're gonna begin by putting our left foot in front of us with our right leg behind us, and we're gonna twist back toward our right knee as we exhale, and we're gonna pick that knee up boldly and constantly drive so our core, our arms, our chest, our shoulders, and our legs get heavily engaged. All right, get ready to pick up that medicine ball and begin these shutter steps. Now we're in position. We put our left foot in front of us, right behind us, and go. Put that ball behind you. There you go. Keep going. Good. Exhale each time you do it. Good. Look, we have 33 seconds left. We're doing 40 seconds total per side. As I stated in the rest break, make sure you exhale each time you drive that knee up. Keep going. Good. Keep going through. Good. Come on. Halfway through this side. Keep going. Keep going. Almost. Keep going through. Exhale. Exhale. Every time you drive that knee up, breathe out. There you go, good, and breathe out boldly. You want those abs to get involved heavily as well. I know this side is talking to you and it's hard to push through, but we're here to push through regardless. Okay, good, 2, 1, and switch to the other side. Good, good, good. All right, right in front, and go. There you go, good, keep it up. That's it, good, keep pushing through. Keep exhaling. Push through and persevere. And mentally stay tapped in. Mentally stay dialed in. A lot of distractions are going to try to come to your mind. A lot of reasons are going to come to your mind for you to stop and give it a quick rest. Let's go through it. Get through it regardless. Stay focused. Lock in and just focus rep by rep. 15 seconds left. There you go. Good. Come on. Almost, almost. After this, we're going to the ground. Good. 8 seconds left. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. And last one, break. Okay, so as stated, we're going to the ground. We're going to do pressing flutter kicks. Lie on your back and press your medicine ball up and down as you flutter those legs. And keep going. Good, good, good. Exhale every time you press up. Good, and go down deep. There you go. Good. Keep going down and keep pressing up. 19 seconds left. Come on, keep pushing through. Literally keep pushing through while you flutter those legs, your arms, your shoulders, and of course your abs, along with your legs are being worked. We have 8 seconds left. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, break. Let's prepare for sliding scissor kicks. With sliding scissor kicks, you're simply sliding the medicine ball up and down as you perform scissor kicks, crossing one leg over top of the other, exhaling each time you cross through, working your abs, your arms, and testing your coordination. Okay, so let's prepare to slide the medicine ball down and bring it back up. A scissor kick first. There you go. Good. Keep it up. Keep going. And slide down. Good. Then come right back up. It's going to test your coordination as you go back and forth with the medicine ball as you cross one leg over the other. Just stay steady. Pick a good point to exhale when those feet cross and keep going through. Here we go. We have 10 seconds left. I'm not going to count for the final 10. I just want you to focus. I'll let you know when you're done. Keep doing what you're doing. We're almost there. Come on. Keep sliding. Shoulder stability, chest, core, and break. Okay, now we're going to take the medicine ball, put it behind our heads, open our legs, and hold this out. Cool down, stretch, just relaxing. You know, just catch a vibe. Kick back, look up, reflect. Whatever's on your mind, accept it. Understand things will go in your favor, in your time, and nothing is put on you that you cannot bear in this life. You're here for a reason. You're seeing another day. And we just got through a tremendous workout. Remember, don't be so hard on yourself. Focus on moments. Don't think about the past too much. And don't overthink about the future. So don't dwell on the past and don't overthink tomorrow. We got through this, and that's it.